sick with that theme song that you sing. And actually went through that pretty quickly because I remember myself. Okay, so what are the takeaways? The takeaways, first of all, in the global cannabis industry. Even if you're just operating locally, in order to understand how you continue to compete and succeed, you must actually think globally. You will be impacted by things that are happening around the world, maybe not today, maybe not tomorrow, but very, very soon. So international markets are opening quickly, but the truth is, even though they're opening quickly, most of them are putting the cart before the horse. There are massive challenges when it comes to regulations around the world, especially in Europe, which is the region that is maturing the fastest. They're rushing to get products to the market. In Canada, these days, they still haven't figured out how to test it, they haven't figured out how to regulate it, how to tax it. So, you know, they're busy with those challenges. There's still plenty to do right here in North America. Shifting business dynamics and consumer behavior will drive the future. And by shifting dynamics, we mean, as I mentioned earlier, right, is it going to be flower that drives? Is it going to be concentrate? Also, from an investment and market perspective, consolidation, the entrance of tobacco, pharma and alcohol, and soon big alcohol, those things will have an impact on how you do business. And all of this, and it's going to sound like I'm tuning out more, data will be key. Strength in knowledge. You will need to understand when this happens, because you shouldn't worry about what happened yesterday, what's happening today. What you need to understand is what's going to happen tomorrow, so you can be ready. I do have something else we are offering all of you. So you begin to get educated, and you can then get together. A free download of our global report, which is coming up soon. Get educated, read it up. It's a good one. It's pretty short. It's 15 to 20 pages. Some good intelligence there that, you know, will bring you some ideas, but also you'll begin to contextualize your business. Thank you very much for your time.